This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to...
Good afternoon. Hi.
Can I help? Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap.
Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Man. shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd. That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I know I used to live here, but they erased my memory. I thought maybe you could help me get my bearings. Give me some advice. That kind of thing. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. And you go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. Fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Come here, bitch.
for using Detroit buses.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. The store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything. You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. See your driver's license.
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
to?
I don't know, Ellis. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. It's still early. You should try to get some more sleep.
I'm not tired anymore.
You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Send some uniforms and cordon off the area. I'm heading to his room now. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
Be okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of my big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on, follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them. Sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. I'm so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Erased her memory.
remember. For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Yourselves at home.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life.
Just set it down on the table over there. Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Bitch, you took off a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Lanko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lanko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master.
What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
No. No, of course not. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
Yes, Locke.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zach.
They find us. We need to hurry. They'll be here soon.
Luther! There's a fucking fire! Luther!
I won't leave!
Go! Run as fast as you can!
I warned you! Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master!
Programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Kara.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Beware! Danger always comes when least expected.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties! You're gonna have a whale of a time! Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties! You're gonna have a whale of a time!
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Here we go.
Find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then she met a robot. Just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No.
My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
Afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust them?
We don't have a choice.
Come in. What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's her spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam. Will you show them upstairs?
Stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
Sleep tight, Alice. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy. Come on, Alice.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines!
They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
You know what happened back there, don't you? You know, but you don't want to tell me? I thought we didn't keep secrets from each other.
If I tell you, you won't love me anymore.
Alice, you know that's not true. Rose gets back soon.
Carol. There's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther.
The police! It's the police!
Hurry, take Alice and hide.
We have to open the door.
Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
We used to for helping in the garden, but we got rid of it.
Thanks. I thought there was no one else in the house.
I forgot. There's my daughter upstairs.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids,
he's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight. They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down.
You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. You better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just cut them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
How do you feel? I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours, and the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
About Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm.
He was RA9.
The cops just
gonna lead us now.
Cut them down.
We've got to
Your androids all over the square.
We got to attack.
And then the police arrived and they opened fire.
No, they're only machines, but they look like just people, with people who want to...
Are you North? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of us used to work for the State Department. He has electronic passports that he can easily modify. I'll have him give you one.
I heard about what happened today. A massacre. Marcus being killed. He gave hope to our people. We'll all miss him.
I was there when they killed him. I would have given my life to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. simple as that.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made...
Alice.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Get out of here.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Stop pointing at me!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice. I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Get moving.
Hurry up. Get in.
Help him, Alice. The soldiers are everywhere.
We can't just leave. They're going to kill him.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going to...
I've got an order to protect all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking android.
Kara! You shouldn't risk your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time. Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Until I say so.
ID, please. You do realize there's a curfew? Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
My daughter slept over at a friend's house. We went to pick her up. We're on our way home now.
He suspects something.
Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do? I think Oliver likes you.
Please don't move.
Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Security check. Please don't move.
Sorry. Oh, my God, I am so sorry. I was sure.
Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Oh, never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry,
come on,
honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my...
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Baby. Will they die because of us?
No. No, of course not. Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
We can't get through, Kara. We both know that.
I'll think of something. There's got to be a way out of this.
We can't let them stop us. Not that we're so close. All that matters now is you and Alice. I can save you, Kara.
No. No, we'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
Jerry?
Max, please.
You risked your life to save us, Carl. If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
Think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
The Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right.
They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are gonna meet them on the other side.
Rose. If anything should happen,
I'll be there, Kara.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Made me realize she was right. I don't agree with what Marcus is doing, but you're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Next, please.
ID? Is she all right? Be scared anymore, little girl. There are no androids on this side of the border. Welcome to Canada.